Do you ever wonder why there are so many programs online that say 21 days to your success, to get your financial freedom, to do whatever you might want? There's a secret behind it. When you do something new for 21 days straight, then you create a habit. That might be going and exercising, that might be meditating, that might be waking up early, it might be whatever you want. According to NLP, which is neuro-linguistic programming, which is, you know, when you want to program a software for your computer, you use one of the famous languages like Python, I think that's web, or HTML, or C, or C++. But NLP is based for your brain, how to train your mind, how to train your brain, how to achieve things. So according to NLP, when you do for 21 days something different at a specific time in a specific way, then you create a habit. That might be when you wake up after you check your Instagram notifications, most probably, then you go to the loo and then you do something. That might be you drink a big glass of water. It might be going for a quick run. It might be anything. So what are the new habits that you are going to create today? And how is it going to influence you and your future? How is it going to influence the future generations? So tag your friends below and commit to your friends. How and what are you going to do? Thank you. Bye.